Plants were among the first to conquer the land, creating conditions that, in time, allowed the invertebrates to follow and take over. But the invertebrates could not rule forever. A new dynasty would surpass them. One that also came from the water. The amphibians. Whose novel body plan of four limbs and a backbone would prove an enduring blueprint for success. Their reach was limited by their ties to water. But they spawned another dynasty with no such binds. The reptiles. Able to exploit even the driest regions, their sprawling gait carried them around the world. For the first time in history, there was a global power. From these early reptiles came the most iconic dynasty of them all. The dinosaurs. They were to rule for over 150 million years. A group of astonishing variety whose absolute dominion was only cut short by calamitous bad luck.